Sunny and Bowen are measuring the crays and cutting the middle fin off the tails out. Amateurs have to cut the middle fin out of the tail to show that it wasn't caught by a pro. Only professionals are allowed to sell crays, and they don't cut the middle fin off. So if you ever buy a cray with the middle fin off the tail missing, you know it's dodgy.